Should I learn Ruby before Rails?
Rails is a framework, but most projects except Ruby go off the rails. They really are meant for each other.
I don't want to see my work become a train wreck. Do I need to know Ruby first or learn them simultaneously?
You should learn Ruby first. Everything is an object in Ruby, and you have to understand modules and class inheritance.
That's a little like Java.
One of the mistakes a lot of Ruby programmers make is assuming that because it is great for efficient generation of new code, they don't bother to look for libraries where someone has already written code for what they want to do.
And reinventing the wheel is not efficient.
You should learn about the language to better understand the terms used to describe the framework. Then you really need to get the framework before you start coding.
So don't learn by trial and error.
The first and second rules of using Ruby on Rails is do not fight the conventions.
And I know that model code goes into the model.
Rails is pretty straightforward with their naming. Controller code goes into the controller, while view code belongs in the viewer.
And helper code goes in the helper.
And if you still need help, ask the great brain in the sky.
The user community?
No, Google.
I've heard of people learning Rails but not Ruby.
If you learn .NET, someone could put Visual Basic or C on it.
What about ASP.NET?
ASP, thank the gods, died, though its namesake ASP.NET lives on. But if you learn Rails without Ruby, you'll end up in a dark mine pit surrounded by alien code that threatens to overwhelm you.
Fine. I'll learn the basics of Ruby before learning the framework.
But learn the foundation and the framework of Rails, or it'll leave you twisting in the wind.